presenting the Flower Fairy.
Bounce, bounce, twist, twist, fly. Bounce, bounce, twist, twist, fly.
We made flower fairies, and we're going to show you how to make one so you can play too. This is how you make a flower fairy. First, you need a doll pin. Then you're going to draw your doll's face. You can make your face however you want. I put on two eyes, a nose, and a smiley face. The next step is to make your skirt. We're using lots of leaves and flowers and petals. You can get these in your backyard or at a garden shop. Ask an adult to cut two holes through the middle of the flower so that these two ends of the doll pin can fit. And then you just slide it on. It's a skirt made out of flower petals. Then you're going to take a marker and you're going to color your top. But I'm gonna color my body orange.
I'm making dots on mine.
Beautiful. My body is done. And my body is done too. The next thing we're gonna do is add fairy wings. We're using two fake leaves, but you can use real leaves if you want. To stick them on, use tape. I'm gonna stick the wings on the back of my fairy. To do that, I'm folding tape in half so it will stick onto the leaves and to my fairy. Done. Now I'm gonna decorate my fairy. You can actually use anything you want to decorate. You can put on ribbons, you can put on tissue paper, you can put on fabric. Once you're done decorating, you're ready to play.
Whee!
I wish I had someone to go to the flower festival with me.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Ooh. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Lily the Bouncy Fairy.
My name's Veronica.
Hi, Veronica. Are you going to the flower festival today?
Sure.
Let's go.